We are chaos. For 25 years, we've defined the way we see the world. Delivering the most advanced, accessible, intelligent, and creative storytelling tools across AEC, media and entertainment, and now product e-commerce. Unlocking limitless creative possibilities. Defining workflows. Defining real time. Experiences. Rendering. Collaboration. Defining wow. Chaos. Defining visualization.
Welcome to Chaos Unboxed Live. While we are known as the company developing industry-leading 3D visualization technology for architecture, design, and entertainment, there is so much more to Chaos than our products. That's why we are starting this series of content and events right now with you. Our CEO Christian will initiate this journey with a keynote address, diving into the heart of chaos, sharing insights that mark us as trailblazers in the visualization world. Following Christian's keynote, get ready to be the first to witness our 2024 product roadmap. So sit back, relax, as we unbox the world of chaos together.
I'm thrilled to have you with us to share our vision of visualization, how it will come to life through our ambitions and new AI-powered features that will be coming to products very soon. This time of rapid technological development has had a huge impact on the visualization industry. There are exciting possibilities that lie ahead, shaping the way we perceive and interact, not just with our industry, but with the world at large. Visualization technology is no longer limited to specialists. Any designer, architect, or computer graphics artist benefits from visualization technology to create and communicate their best designs. Our mission is to continue this democratization by simplifying creative workflows across industries. Visualization is mission critical to the design process today. By now, visualization is even its own category in the industry. And at Chaos, we are defining visualization. From the physical tools used to create handcrafted images to today's immersive visualization experiences, innovation has always been the driving force propelling visual storytelling forward. Previously, visualization was just about rendering images for final presentations. This type of visualization created beautiful images and glamour shots, which were nice to have, but not critical to the industry. Over the last few years, by exploring the discipline of visualization further, we have transformed this technology into something more dynamic. Visual storytelling has evolved to become an essential technological vehicle for developing, reviewing, and optimizing design. It has been critical in streamlining broken workflows across different industries. Architecture, engineering and construction, media and entertainment, product e-commerce, and more. It provides a superior design experience, rapidly produced in 3D, connected to innovations such as BIM, with an increasing focus and access to content libraries to speed up the design process. This way of using visualization informs better, faster, higher quality design with rapid visual feedback and collaboration solutions. Upcoming innovations here at Chaos are augmenting our portfolio perfectly towards the future. And we are now focused on the development of intelligent visualization tools and workflows. But what does this mean? Intelligent visualization to us means leveraging AI and simple-to-use interactivity to not only automate aspects of creating beautiful visuals, but also to save time and effort, enhance realism, promote more sustainable design practices, and enable more innovative, creative designs. Architectural visualization was the domain of specialists, with architects unable to work with them in real time. For example, imagine how inefficient this is when exploring the energy efficiency of a building. Today, figuring this out requires an architect with a completed model to hand this over to an energy specialist who makes suggestions, which would then go back to the architect in an endless cycle of amendments. We are working on a new solution coming very soon, where our customers will be able to visualize the energy efficiency of a building while designing in real time. This will drastically reduce the amount of time necessary for architects to perfect their designs, achieve optimum energy efficiency, and improve sustainability ratings, something that is very important to us, our customers, and the world we live in. You will hear more about this solution from our product team in a moment, but it's not just architects that will benefit from intelligent visualization. It will supercharge pipelines for visual effects production for filmmakers, allowing for greater efficiencies in product e-commerce and much more. Think smart, automated creation for multiple industries with more informed, comprehensive choices and realistic design outputs. Think real-time access to high-quality content libraries, unlocking detailed real-time iterations. And think creating at scale, equipping designers with more information while using AI to cut workloads and iterate faster. With this intelligence no longer limited to specialists, our end users, designers, artists, architects, product manufacturers, and retailers can work faster and more efficiently than ever before. This will revolutionize working methods and reinforce what we've always believed, that with chaos, there is always more to see. The future of visualization is not a distant dream. It's already here because of what we are doing today. From the early days through to our workflow-centric approach and onward to this new and exciting era of intelligent tools, at chaos, we are dedicated to defining the future of visualization. And we invite you to join us on this exciting journey. To show you how this is coming to life through our product strategy and roadmap, let me hand it over to the product team.
Here at Chaos, our mission is crystal clear: to define visualization by delivering the most advanced, interconnected, intelligent visualization and storytelling capabilities to empower your creativity no matter where you are. Our purpose is to streamline your creative workflows and unlock innovation in all that you design, create, and dream. Our product focus is set on three key principles: accelerating creativity, delivering a fully interconnected solution, and being available everywhere on any platform. By accelerating creativity, we want to bring you simple to use yet smart interactivity enhanced with AI. Our mission is to give you a better, more powerful brush, not to replace your creativity. We want your vision to be brought to life faster and with full control and ownership. Being fully interconnected means enabling your creations to seamlessly flow from one part of the workflow to another without having to redo anything. And being available everywhere is our dedication to ensuring that our solutions are accessible on all platforms, across any desktop, browser, mobile, or virtual reality device. This is our commitment for your convenience, so you and your teams can meet your audiences wherever they are and facilitate a truly integrated experience. Now it's over to Phil and Vlado to dig deeper into our plans for accelerating creativity.
Accelerating creativity is at the core of everything we do. Right now, we're researching AI and smarter interactive ways that allow our users to do much more within a given timeframe.
That's right, Vlado. Today, we're happy to address a topic that holds immense potential to shape a more sustainable future. And as a licensed architect myself, it's something I certainly would like to have when designing. I'm very pleased to say that we will be delivering a new solution that will allow you to visualize the energy efficiency of your building while designing it in real time with a new building performance module for Enscape. This will place the power of insightful decision making directly in your hands and democratize analysis. That in turn will help you deliver more sustainable designs. Bringing this to Enscape connects the BIM model with performance analysis and within the real-time visualization mode you already know. Your analysis will dynamically update with your changes just as your visualization updates within Enscape. We believe this will provide more transparency and better collaboration across the team and ensuring everyone understands a project's energy efficiency throughout the design process.
Within this solution, we will be able to show important aspects of a design such as daylight, energy usage, and comfort analysis. This will allow you to see the impact of your design choices and be confident in the earliest stage of creating a sustainable building, which is exactly when you can actually make the most impact.
Now let's talk about artificial intelligence. Here at Chaos, we view AI, especially generative AI, as a huge opportunity for speeding the creative processes. In doing so, we are making sure that what we deliver will be a major assist and never a threat to artists. Right, Vlado?
That's right, Phil.
When employed properly, we find AI can be a powerful collaborator that can transform processes while safeguarding your creative control and design intent. Our AI vision is to supercharge creative workflows by accelerating ideation and giving you innovative insights, but also giving you fine-grained control over the results, which will make you a better creative director, not a lottery contestant.
That's a great way of putting it, Phil. Yeah, this year we'll be rolling out several AI-powered tools and features from our recently formed Chaos AI Lab. Our products will deliver prompt-driven material creation through Chaos Cosmos, so that you'll be able to type a description of the material you want and the service will automatically generate it for you. And once you see it, you can then art direct it. You can make it more metallic, you can add scratches, give it a pattern, and so on. And the resulting material will be usable wherever we have Cosmos integrated. On the Cylindo side, we are about to unveil an instant lifestyle images tool, which allows customers to create product images in different styles and allows them to use natural language prompt to control the composition. And for Enscape, we'll be adding real-time stylized visualization so that the render itself looks hand-drawn, giving you a more artistic look to it and giving you more flexibility when you present. Through all of these capabilities, we aim to make your creative process smoother and your designs easier to communicate.
Well, thanks for all those innovations, Vlado. The teams are having a great time integrating them. Speaking for myself now, I've always been proud to have launched the original 3D Studio Max and guided its first four releases. I'm now equally proud to announce that Chaos will be delivering a new independent product for rapid Archviz storytelling. Later this year, we'll be delivering a solution that will accept and combine scenes directly from any Enscape or V-Ray integration, and within which you can rapidly enhance your scene, explore your design variations, animate the possibilities, and even orchestrate crowds and traffic far more rapidly than you can anywhere else. We feel this will be the perfect solution for architects and visualization specialists to quickly tell their design's story and include far more detail, permutations, and animation than is possible in any CAD tool. This new storytelling solution will also work across all the products Chaos supports to ensure you a rapid start and that you never face a dead end.
And that's getting close to beta, right?
You bet.
That's so cool. Our vision to accelerate creativity is integrating advanced AI to simplify and enrich existing workflows and to significantly boost your efficiency. The goal is to speed up the creative process and ensure that staying ahead in advanced technologies translates to you staying ahead in the market. And now over to Petr and Kalina, who will delve into how we plan to make our products fully connected.
Along with accelerating creativity, we are creating a fully interconnected portfolio, an ecosystem that works together seamlessly. We call this Build Once, Use Everywhere. Peter, do you want to tell them more about it?
Of course. With our Build Once, Use Everywhere strategy, we're delivering a fully interoperable workflow where your creations can flow from one system to another without having to redo things, where if you already know one product, you can easily pick up another and effortlessly leverage our entire portfolio.
Last year, we introduced a bridge between two of our popular products, Enscape and V-Ray. One click gives you a connection between a real-time workflow and the highest quality photorealistic renderings. The bridge signifies a transformative shift in design processes. It empowers architects and designers to transition from the dynamic real-time development of their creations to producing stunning, lifelike visual representations. In 2024, we are further enhancing V-Ray's ability to leverage universal scene description, USD, and Material X across different content creation tools. This provides compatibility through industry standards for 3D content and facilitates the use of our solutions across custom production pipelines.
In addition to this, Enscape's integrations with cloud collaboration, Cosmos, and storytelling capabilities will bring new dimensions of interoperability. We're also enhancing Corona to support collaboration, VR scene, and Vantage, all focused on seamless interoperability across our products.
The 3D assets in our ecosystem will use the bridge that I mentioned earlier to accompany users switching between Chaos products. New content and capabilities will enable faster workflows for our customers. In Cosmos, our solution for 3D assets, we will add direct integration into Enscape and new assets that work across our tools for designers and artists and help them collaborate more efficiently. We will also add support for animated assets and enable users to breathe life into their presentations and enhance their storytelling. And with the help of new AI capabilities, we will speed up asset creation and bring it to the hands of users who want to produce their own custom content.
For those of you in the 3D commerce space, we're delighted to share that we're breaking new ground with Cylindo. This year, we're enhancing our offerings for the e-commerce ecosystem, focusing on enhancing the workflows for creating and distributing content for digital marketing, merchandising, and branding teams, and streamlining the path to product discovery and boosting sales. With the introduction of the customer portals, external agencies can provide instant visualization services to their clients by leveraging our platform. Cylindo Studio is also integrating generative AI capabilities, enabling you to transform your product visuals into stunning, photorealistic lifestyle images that showcase your products in virtually limitless settings instantly. These enhancements underscore our commitment in leading the e-commerce landscape, empowering you and your clients to create, manage, and distribute your product visuals and open up new avenues for creative expression and growth.
These developments represent more than just technical upgrades. They embody our commitment to providing you with a dynamic, interconnected ecosystem that amplifies creativity and paves the way for richer and more seamless experiences.
All of these initiatives are aimed at more efficient collaboration and ensuring a fluid workflow that empowers your creativity and innovation. And now, over to Vlado and Kam.
Let's talk about being available everywhere. This is crucial for the simple reason that you and your audiences are not just on one platform. You need to be able to work and collaborate where it's most convenient and to reach your audiences and customers wherever they may be.
That's why in 2024, we're taking significant steps to expand the situations where you can leverage Chaos's cutting-edge technologies. Specifically, we will be adding support for integrated GPUs and mobile viewing for Enscape, and enabling Vantage to support a variety of head-mounted displays for seamless virtual reality. But there's more.
That's right. We're also boosting Cylindo's capabilities to massively accelerate the workflow in bringing in new assets, and we're not stopping there.
Absolutely. One of the biggest challenges in virtual production today is the fragmented workflow with creatives having to move from one toolset to another, which slows down the entire process. And this is where our Vantage for Virtual Stages solution is coming to the rescue. Our goal is for you to be able to move seamlessly from the first iteration of an idea in pre-production to the touch-ups in post-production across every stage of the project. This means less headaches and more control while still being able to use the digital content creation tools of your choice. And talking about DCCs, we're also bringing V-Ray to one of the fastest growing tools available today, Blender. So whether you're just starting your journey with 3D or you prefer this open source solution, you can learn and benefit from our award-winning renderer.
We're also building a transformative solution that allows you to collaborate with your teams and clients from anywhere, on any platform, in real time, catering for the diverse needs of remote creative teams, whether you're an architect, product designer, Archviz artist, or M&E artist, and collaborating with your clients regardless of which platform you or they have. Our mission here is to transform design collaboration with photorealistic 3D design reviews on any device.
To be available everywhere means to ensure accessibility across various platforms. Our goal is to equip you so you're ready to engage your customers with real-time 3D experiences across different devices. This commitment extends beyond technology, but also to workflows. It's about breaking barriers and redefining the way you connect and communicate. This approach allows you to engage your colleagues and audiences with one truly seamless experience.
On behalf of everyone at Chaos, we want to express our gratitude for your presence and attention. Today, we're embarking on a journey driven by a mission to redefine visualization by delivering the most advanced, interconnected, intelligent visualization and storytelling capabilities. We understand the power that lies in design and dreams, and we want to propel your vision into reality. Our solutions and products are dedicated to pushing the boundaries of what's possible. We're not just providing tools, we're empowering creativity, streamlining workflows, and paving the way to limitless possibilities for innovation. Thank you for joining us on this exciting journey. We are honored to have you as a part of it. Now back to you, Christian.
Thank you, Kam, and thank you everyone. I hope you've enjoyed Chaos Unboxed Live today. It's been a pleasure to have you here with us. We will be sharing much more in the next couple of months, including exclusive behind the scenes insights, panel talks with industry experts, and much more. We hope you will join us on this journey of exploration. Thank you, and let's all continue defining visualization in 2024 and beyond.